So friend, this is my online network blue sketch, and in this my video you can see here, this is a video only for Google product related, and new series start already. So watch my previous video, very important for you Google product related. So what is a Google company, how many type of product, and how using a product. So in this my video, in my channel, I will discuss every Google product and one by one every product related information. Okay, so one by one I will discuss, and some product very big and very useful for your importance of data. So how many type of Google product and how using a Google products. Okay, so this is a very important for your knowledge and very benefit for your lot of people use benefit your Google services. Okay, because Google company 50% every time free services give here. Okay, and my means Google product means a lot of Google products available in your system. So this is a lot of product. You can see Android Auto, Android OS, Android TV, calendar, cardboard, Chrome, Google Chrome Enterprise, Chromebook, Chromecast, Connect Home, Contacts, Earth Drive, Docs, everything. You can see this product here. Okay, I'm already you can see for business related everything. You can see Google My Business, you can see here, and again you can for development, you can see lot of product available. Okay, so in this my video, I'm just showing only for Google Chrome in give product. Okay, Google Chrome inside give product. Okay, so this is a Google Chrome product in account option. I am last previous video already created this Google account product, and previous video I am already told you personal information, home option. Okay, and data and personalization. So this is a very important video for watch previous video, either you cannot understand. So next I am continue the security options related. So let's start this video. So you can see here, this is my Google product in security options, and my activity signing, and showing me my history, my locations. Okay, so this is a location in you can see here my computer, and I'm using H181M Gaming 3 motherboard, and this is my location, you can see India, and you can see here, this is my computer is information, and the timing showing me here. Okay, signing. Okay, so next is a signing to Google. This is a very important, lot of people not know about about security. So you must start security a option in a secure account, because this generation lot of people hack your account, hack your computer, hack your email ID, hack your emails. So this reason you must new type using new settings. Already this 2012 after created new type of settings, so two-step verification very good of your messaging OTP code, one time password code. Okay, so first create this technology Google company through, and after other company different wise using this system. So what is this two-step verification? Before I'm start this, first use this your phone to signing. Suppose you are using a Google mail account, and other your phone, you are logging your Google, you know, one person you are using a computer, and the second side receive confirmation, this type sign in option in your computer through in only your mobile device. So you first enter this app here, yes, so automatically sign in, and very helpful for means inform your Google account, Google mail system. Okay, so this is a Your phone to sign in is one type of key. You connect any person have your Google Mail ID password. So you have two choice only this type, phone signing. Second is two-step verification. So two-step verification means your very security protect your account to the step verification. So suppose you are login your Gmail account, okay, well login Gmail account, but before Gmail account login, you enter your email ID, you enter complete password, but this you are setting already set up in your computer. So complete first step, complete your email ID enter, your password enter. So second step is verification. You are using your Gmail account, either other person just like your hacker, your either your neighbor, your friends, your other person using this reason access your account, Google account. So this two-step verification, one send of code 6-digit number in your mobile by message through, okay, SMS through. So two-step verification must on in your Google Mail account, okay. So click on get start, okay. So you can see here before start, again I'm enter my password, and you can see here in this my computer two-step verification showing, and enter your mobile phone number here, okay, and complete enter mobile number. After you can see here text message, either phone call to type your verification of your in computer, okay. So I'm just showing only for you why this two-step verification, because this is an account security related of very important, and two-step verification is one type of very useful your computer in so 6-digit code you enter, either not access your Google Gmail account any person. So very safely, and I suggest you must two-step verification setting on in your Google, it means your Gmail account. So I'm click on next, and text messages, and one message showing in my computer through Google send me one message in my mobile, okay. So you can see here my enter mail, okay. So this is the first confirmation mobile number, okay, and click on next, and you can see this is a validation pin, and must click on turn on. Turn on means you turn on your two-step verification. So you can see here this is a two-step verification is on, and this my mobile number and verify. So what happened in my computer, because you can see here I am going to sign out my computer from my Gmail account, okay, and any other person come in my access my computer, either access my any site. So enter correct password, okay, but again login time asks me again this type, enter send me this type SMS, and SMS must enter, either Google not give me access my Gmail account, okay. So this is a very important for your mobile number, enter complete here, okay, and you want to change, so you can change your mobile number from here, okay, you can change here mobile number, click on change, okay. So this is two step verification is on in my computer, you can see my Gmail account, okay. Third is the application password. Application password means some application you want very protect, you want to protect, you want a very button for your application. So application password is very helpful for your before you open your account. So again I'm give password and click on next, and this is one type of applications related. So select application and select device and generate your application of your password. Okay, so I'm enter mail, calendar, contacts, YouTube, other custom name. Okay, you can enter here. So I'm enter mail and select device, your mobile device, and generate. This is only application password, and Play Store available in password protection system in computer. Okay, so you can see here. Okay, so ways we can verify it's you can see here. So what is the new of the system? Recovery phone, recovery email. What is the recovery phone and what is the recovery email? Suppose you are old, your Google account, your email account, either you are you know, sometime your forget your password, you forget your some important data. Okay, so you can see here your forget your different type of in your computer through either you delete your mail. Okay, so what is a recovery phone, what is a email recovery? So this my account, Gmail account, is one type of give me chance, one chance recovery email ID, recovery one type of for my password. Okay, recover, I can recover my password. So this is a phone number very helpful for me. Okay, I will show you how recover your email and email through password. Okay, next is you can see here your devices, my devices. You can see this is Windows using, and this is my location here. Okay, sign in into other sites. Okay, so other side your sign in, just like your sign into other application apps, your enter password protection, password manager. You can link account to another your link accounts. This is a playlist very important for you. Okay, and same is search Google account and some help you can see here. Okay, and feedback, and you can see here you can send your data. So I'm again showing you something you security related. Two-step verification is one type of SMS code sent by Google Mail through. Okay, and you correct enter email, correct enter password. But second important step is a Google verification code. Second is a two-step verification, one type of OTP code. Okay, and so you can see here application password. Okay, next is the people and sharing. What is the people and sharing? Your family on Google, you can work better your family and peripheral control, children, teens, different type creativity, photos, videos, and the tourism, everything. You can create the family group type of. Okay, and next is contacts. What is a contacts? This is very good for contact list already you are create in your mobile. So this my account, Gmail account, I'm enter in my Google Mail account. Okay, and upload my every contact in Gmail account, and sometime my mobile damage, either not working, either not start. So how recover my contacts from my email account? Okay, so I'm purchased again new type of new purchase Android mobile, and open completely and open Gmail account, and same as it is I'm enter this Google account. Okay, enter my new mobile and automatically recover my contact list from this email. But before you want use these facilities, first contact upload from your mobile through. Okay, so you can contact details, you can enter here. Okay, the context you can see. So this is the context of my computer inside, okay. So this is the context, okay. So anytime any site you can recover your contact from your devices, okay. So this is the contact from devices here. You can see contact select from interaction, you can see here, okay. So some people you are saved in your mobile numbers in contact list. So Google give facilities store your list, your contact list in your Gmail account, okay. So this is helpful for recover any site anywhere. You want to block some user, you can block your user, because sometimes you know some email IDs very your friend, just like very your bad behavior with your email send, and not completely you can see this my I'm entered already something new type of okay. So this is ICICI type. This again give me different type of mail, and so I can block this okay. So first you won't need email ID. This you can see this is a email ID. Either you can enter your other type of, you can see this is a mail ID, okay. Opposite site, opposite okay. So you can see here location sharing, you can location share your computer, either your mobile too. Say location sharing in your computer through either you can look. So I don't like this because this is my personal is important. Choose what other C. So you can what other C mean, what is other you are what. So this is my name, and this is the profile picture, and this is you can see here I can change anything, okay. So this is about enter you. So about your self and related, and you can see share recommendations in ad. You can create a ad, so you can share your profile, your name, your activity, other type of enter. So share here, okay. So I don't like this. Payment and subscription, you can Google Pay using your Google, yeah, either you can enter transaction, you can payment. So this is one type of payment method enter here, okay. So payment method is one type of using Google Mail, URP, Google account through. So this is a Google payment center, you can add your payment method, okay. So credit debit card enter here, and you can you know some applications purchase from Play Store. So this need of your Google payments, okay, account. So this is a payment center only, and Google Pay experience, you can see here some you want to purchase Google Play Store, you can purchase in Gmail through. You can see this is different type of Google. So this is one type of showing my computer in purchase related. So this is a purchase related subscription in type of you are YouTube using, you are create some services like news and streaming media. This is a subscription, okay. So you can see here, and again so reservation, you can enter reservation sometime. So this is I will show you in next some video different way. And about, you can see click on about Google related information I'm already told you, okay. So what is about all Google working for you, and help you can take bill for you, protect your account. I'm already told you want to first you want protect your account, so you can first go into security and start on your two-step verification on you must enter on, okay. And that you cannot completely. And second is recovery phone number enter, recovery email address means other email address add here, okay. So sometimes this account your hack, so you can recover from another email ID through, okay. So simply you enter another account, okay. So this all of Google account related information I will give in this my video, okay? So next time second option start G search, G means Google search engine related, okay? So what is a G search means? Simple is G is Google search, okay? So next time I will show you G search, okay? So thanks for watching my video, have a nice day. Next time I will continue one by one video, okay? Google product related. So thank you, have a nice day. Click on subscribe button, click on like button, click on bell notification for when I upload new video. So you must know about my new video and learn new type of different ways. So thank you, have a nice day.